Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Heading through the holiday weekend, we've got a lot of clouds and some cool conditions as well. Temperatures mostly hanging in the 50s Saturday and Sunday, but by Monday, I think we'll get up into the 60s. And we've got some dry hours to talk about each day, so we'll get to that in a moment. Our three-day temperature trend, again, low 50s south and along the coastline Saturday into Sunday, even some 40s. A little bit warmer as you head into the mountains, and then everybody warming up just a tiny bit as we head into Monday, the holiday. Temperatures most likely by Monday hitting closer to 60 degrees. Now let's talk about the rainfall so you can try to make your plans. Taking a look at Storm Tracker as we head overnight, Friday night into Saturday, we'll start to get some rain moving into southern Maine, and it will make it far enough north that it'll be right around the capital region, Lewiston, Auburn, back into Fryeburg, and up along the mid-coast as well. Here we are, 7 o'clock in the morning. Watch as I put this into motion. It doesn't really make it that much farther north, so the mountains and foothills staying driest as we head through the day on Saturday. Then Saturday night, in fact, Saturday afternoon, even southern parts of the state are drying out. We stay dry Saturday night, and we start with some dry hours Sunday morning, but then during the day, that rain is going to spread through the state from south to north. This is midday on Sunday. Those same areas getting that Saturday morning rain will start to get that rain Sunday mid to late morning, and then the rain continues to spread north into the mountains and foothills as we head through Sunday evening and into Monday morning. Best chance of breaking into a little bit of sun will be later in the day on Monday. In terms of our rainfall forecast, of course, we need the rainfall. We didn't need it on the holiday weekend, but we are going to be picking up about a half inch up to an inch of rainfall in many spots, with the higher totals being south and closer to the coastline. Here's your 8-day forecast as we head into next week after the holiday. We get a little bit more sun and a little bit more warmth as well, as 70s return to the forecast.